Hello, I'm Simon Whistler, you're watching TopTenzNet, and in the video today we're looking at the top 10 technologies that invade your privacy in unique ways. Number 10. Intelligent glasses translate foreign text. NTT Docomo, the AT&T of Japan, unveiled a pair of glasses which allow the reader to read and translate foreign text in under 5 seconds. The device is reminiscent of a classic sci-fi universal translator, but for the eyes. According to the carrier, the glasses employ character recognition technology and are primarily aimed at users who travel abroad. Upon looking at a foreign language text, the glasses display a translation overlay to help translate the text to the language of your choice. Number 9. Contact lenses detect blood sugar. As Google Glass gains attention by being disliked by federal agents and traffic cops, Google continues to attempt to dominate the literal view, albeit in a more altruistic manner, with new contact lenses. These lenses are targeted towards diabetics who have to go through the inconvenience of sticking needles in their body and measuring their blood sugar levels for actions as simple and as trivial to non-diabetics as eating a donut. Google's contacts help remove some of that inconvenience by detecting your blood sugar level through your tears and changing color according to the amount detected. The lenses themselves are made up of 2 soft touch contacts with a chip embedded inside. In short, checking your blood sugar would be as easy as whipping out a compact mirror and checking your eye color. Hopefully, no ads are served during this process. Number 8. Wristband pulses to warm or cool wearer. Remember that time you wished you had a wrist-mounted device that could heat or cool you and... no? Well, that's probably why you're not an MIT engineer then. Dubbed the Wristify, a trio of MIT students created a device that monitors both external air temperature and body temperature and adjusts the latter accordingly. According to one of its creators, it's constantly tricking the body into thinking it's actually really cold, forcing the body to acclimate and change its temperature. Number 7. Bra that sends tweets. Simplifying the process of tweeting for the ladies, a special edition bra exists that tweets whenever the bra is taken off. Nestle's fitness division teamed up with Twitter to create a single edition bra to create awareness for breast cancer during Breast Cancer Month in 2013. The bra transmits a message through a remote server, which in turn generates a tweet on the social network, reminding women to self-examine themselves for breast cancer. As self-examination is cheaper than a mammogram and more effective than blissful ignorance, this is actually a pretty altruistic publicity stunt. Number 6. Skin tattoo takes body temperature. A team of researchers from China, the USA, and Singapore have developed an extremely thin electronic patch that sticks to the skin just like a temporary tattoo. It can accurately measure the temperature of the person currently wearing it, as well as blood vessel dilation and constriction. It can also measure the health level of the heart, brain, and other organs, and can also tell you if that Pepsi you weren't supposed to have finally tipped you into diabetes land. The downside is that the tattoo needs an external power source like a battery pack, although researchers are currently working on a way for it to function on bioenergy. Number 5. Human-to-human mind meld. No, you didn't mishear the entry title. There actually has been a successful example of one man controlling the brain of another man through his thoughts alone. Well, that and the power of electrodes. In an experiment carried out in the University of Washington, one professor was able to manipulate the actions of a colleague on the other side of the campus. Professor Rajesh Rao and his colleague Andrea Stocco both donned electroencephalograph EEG caps and sat on opposite sides of the campus. Rao was playing a video game with his imagination and imagined moving his right hand to fire a cannon. The EEG picked up on the signal and sent it to Stocco, whose right hand reflexively moved to press the spacebar of the keyboard in front of him. Number 4. False memories implanted in mice. Using optical fibers, a team of researchers was able to manipulate mice into believing a benign area was dangerous by giving them false bad memories of it. They simply placed the mice in the harmless space, then used a flash of light to trigger the memory-forming process. They placed the mice in another area and triggered the flash again, only this time the mice were given a mild electric shock. When the animals were placed back in the first area, they began to show signs of fear, simply because their brain now associated the first area with the pain. When scientists figure out how to manipulate these neurons on humans, we could have operations to get traumatic memories removed and pleasant ones implanted. Number 3. Implants to deliver medication. We all know that there are people with diseases that need to take daily medication. A joint Harvard University and University of Toronto team were able to build several implants made of a hydrogel polymer that is compatible with living tissue. These hydrogel implants were then themselves implanted with photosensitive cells that react to light. The implants, upon exposure to blue light, were able to simulate insulin production through a synthetic protein. The test was carried out in mice, so it still needs modification for it to be usable in humans. Number 2. Emotion-triggered ads. There is a new technology that works in sync with computer webcams to scan the face of the person viewing the screen at the moment. Using a combination of facial recognition software and an in-depth knowledge of people's reactions, the software engine can use your webcam to determine your mood and creepily, accurately guess at the emotional reactions you're having, then it can serve up ads accordingly. Big businesses like international retail chains buy this software and use it to monitor your buying decisions. Number 1. Bra sensors that monitor your munchies. Dealing with growing obesity is a lucrative market and can lead to some very offbeat technologies. Microsoft researchers recently created a special bra that, when combined with a smartphone app, can prevent you from overeating. It works by using a series of sensors embedded in the pad to measure the heart activity of the woman who is wearing it. As people are more likely to eat when stressed, the sensor would use heart rate, respiration rate, temperature, and rate of movement to measure the stress level of the wearer. By recording several measurements a day, the bra can accurately tell the norm from the outlier and in turn help the wearer regulate stress eating. So I really hope you enjoyed that video. If you did, please do give us a like below. It really helps out. And don't forget to subscribe for brand new videos just like this every day of the week. Also, over there on the right are a couple of other videos we've made, so be sure to check those out. And thank you for watching.